to day 7 of moving with Mal. Today we had a little curtain fiasco. The curtains I originally ordered were a few inches shorter than what they were supposed to be, so I made my third Target run in the last 2 days to see if I could find some new ones. They ended up working out perfectly, and then we also hung the curtains in my bedroom. I literally cannot wait until the rest of my furniture gets here to see it all tie together.